for the plant. And some plants, such as this Venus flytrap, possess adaptations enabling them to trap and digest insects.